It started back with the Apex Corporation in the 70s, and the birth of Silicon River in North Korea. Even back then, their tech was way ahead of what was coming out of America. We bought everything they could sell, from phones to tablets to just about anything. And when they started making weapons, well, we couldn't resist. Our wars in the Middle East had been getting worse and worse, one leading straight to the next. Even after that terrible day in Riyadh, we kept fighting as our country fell apart. And still, we bought Apex to give us an edge. As the dollar tanked, our debt to North Korea spiraled. Unemployment rocketed, and the country was on its knees. The failing government defaulted on the debt, and the North Koreans made their decision. Every piece of technology they'd sold us had a back door. They turned off our military with a single button press. The first KPA troops on U.S. soil were said to be there to rebuild. But after the early aid packages, there was only brutality. They stole our liberty and our freedom. America is under control of the KPA. But she will rise again. You are the revolution.
Hello and welcome to KAC. I'm Soobin Kang. Today's top story, preparations begin today for the much-anticipated Patriots Day Parade. This auspicious calendar event celebrates the contribution of the liaison officers who work tirelessly to bridge the gap between the emergency administration and the ordinary citizens. To ensure the safety of the citizens during the parade, Mayor Simpson has vowed to redouble anti-terrorist efforts and has allocated additional peacekeeper resources to tackle any and all criminal activity in the lead-up to the parade. Mayor Simpson has just released the following statement.
We all know only too well the threats we face daily here in Philadelphia. The bombings, the shootings, all orchestrated by Benjamin Walker's National Network of Terror. Rest assured, we will bring these criminals to justice.
Peacekeeper patrols keep our streets safe and secure for all citizens. Thanks to improved threat recognition systems in our drones, potential terrorists can be identified and neutralized swiftly.
That fucking guy. He calls us terrorists after what he's done?
He wouldn't be so confident if he knew Walker was right here in Philly.
Yeah, Walker's really gonna stir things up. How long till he's due?
5 minutes. I hope one of those new drones doesn't scan him. Are we ready?
Think so. Fucking hope so. It's something, eh, Brady? Only been, what, 3 days with us? And you're gonna meet Walker in person? He's the whole reason I'm here.
He's inspired all of us. Brady, can you pass me some gas? Thanks. I guess Walker was a legend in Washington too, huh? I heard a little about what happened there. I'm sorry. I'm glad you're here with us
Hey,
now.
Guys! There's something weird. The street's deserted.
What?
Shit. Is it us?
Fuck, Walker's gonna be here any minute!
It's a plane!
We don't tell him nothing, Brady. You hear?
Hello. Thank you for waiting so patiently. We can get started now. So, you are gonna tell me where I can find Benjamin Walker.
You're wasting your time here. Last thing I heard, Walker was down in Memphis.
You know I have superpowers.
Fuck your powers, you pathetic little traitor.
Oh, sounds like someone needs a demonstration. I'll show you exactly how powerful I am. I take my hand, like this. I point.
Mary.
And...
Do it, you son of a bitch!
No! No! No!
Ain't that something? So, how about it? Are you ready to talk now?
I'll tell you.
I'm getting tired of your bullshit!
Start talking! I won't go so easy on you. It's Walker. Wait! Wait!
Fuck you.
I'm Walker. I'm getting out of here. Oh, shit.
This is the place. She'll be safe here for now, but the Norks will tear the district apart looking for us. Gotta make contact with another resistance cell. Fuck, I picked a bad time to get shot. Remember these? This phone is our ticket to safety, if you can find a network transceiver and hack into it. That'll connect us to the hidden resistance signal and show us the closest safe house. Here, take it. We're working blind here. You need to find a resistance stash. That should have intel on the district, including transceiver locations. But hurry, Brady, we don't have long. They will find us. We have to locate a safe house.
Thank you.
This is the place. Orcs will tear the district apart looking for us. Gotta make contact with another resistance cell. Fuck, I picked a bad time to get shot. Remember these? This phone is our ticket to safety. If you can find a network transceiver and hack into it, that'll connect us to the hidden resistance signal and show us the closest safe house. Here, take it. The zone's locked down. They'll find us both in the end. We have to try this. We're working blind here. You need to find a resistance stash. That should have intel on the district, including transceiver locations. But hurry, Brady, we don't have long.
Attention.
What do you think the lockdown's
for?
Security
operation is occurring in the zone.
KPA got a stick up their ass today, yeah.
Well, you can't stay here.
Attention. A security operation is occurring in this zone. All travel
okay.
Is suspended.
I look a little lost.
Electrical.
Travel is suspended. Attention. A security operation is occurring in this zone. All travel is suspended.
Walker.
This changes nothing. You hear me?
Leave him alone.
Others will rise up. You can't stop. Ah! Get the fuck off me! Get the fuck off!
What was that doing there? I can't believe you see his leg.
It got him.
It got him.
Changes nothing.
God.
You hear me?
Oh, no.
Others will rise up. You can't stop. Get the fuck off me! Get the fuck off!
Did you see his leg? Oh my God. Did you see his leg? Oh my God.
Thank you.
You want some company? Hey, I'm cheap.
Attention. A security operation is occurring in this zone. All travel is suspended.
I saw it. Where are you going, huh?
Fucking spy, fucking traitor, trying to sell us out to the Norks for a handful of rice, yeah? Let's teach him a lesson. I'll go first.
Easy, Bakes. Dana said we caught anyone, we gotta tell her first. You don't want to piss her off, do you?
Well, I just hope she leaves a piece for me.
I wouldn't count on it. I don't think I'll be seeing you again.
Heavy fuck, huh?
Be a bit lighter once Dana's finished with him.
Yeah.
Down there. I'm Dana. And you are Mr. Spy. You and I, we're gonna play a game. You're gonna tell me what the Norks know about us, and I'm gonna hurt you while you do it. This game will be a lot more fun for me than you, I'm afraid. Question is, will it be quick? Or will it be really, really slow. Just scream as loud as you want, okay? No need to suffer in silence. Okay. Nipples first, I think.
Hey, Dana. I hear we got company. Who is he?
Just another spy. Gonna ask him a few questions.
How do you know he's a spy?
Well, that's what Baker and Scazzari said.
Those two? Dana, they're dumb as shit. You got anything on him? Say, pal. Get some ID. You got here. Ethan Brady. I knew it. Walker's message said he was coming in with this guy.
Well, no one told me.
Yeah, well, if I could ever find you when I need you.
Yeah.
You'd only just joined Harvey's crew, right? I'm sorry about what happened, but you survived. We could use a guy like you. I'm Jack Parrish, by the way. This is Doc Sam Burnett, and, Dana Moore you met. No hard feelings, I hope.
You're a lucky boy.
You okay, kid? Looks like some head trauma. Possible concussion. I got some pills you should take.
Hey, Doc, you don't need doping up. He needs to keep his focus.
Head injuries can be unpredictable. You feeling confused, kid? Disconnected?
He's fine, Doc. You know what's real, don't you, Brady?
Looks like he's been through a lot. Last thing he needs is more trouble. Can't you fix him up a new ID and let him go?
It's not that easy, Doc. You saw the screens. The Norks want this guy bad. Besides, we need people like him. Ain't afraid to take a chance.
And he's seen too much already.
Yeah. So, what do you say, Brady?
You're gonna stick with us, huh?
It ain't gonna be glamorous. And you're probably gonna die.
Ah! Speeches like that! I'm amazed we haven't won the war already.
Yeah, well, that's why we need Walker, huh? Words ain't my specialty.
So, any objections to Brady joining us?
Yeah. No? Sweet.
Well, if no one's gonna listen to me, I'll be getting back to my work. Good luck, kid.
Go along, Doc. All right. As soon as we get word where they're holding Walker, we gotta find a way to bust them out. Everything depends on him. But first things first. We're gonna get you trained up and show you how we do things around here.
I'm heading out. Got that transceiver to take care of.
See ya. Walk with me.
Well, it's good you came along when you did, Brady.
Walker must have seen potential in you.
Well, if he trusted you, my instincts tell me...